It's GMB.
Okay. Congratulations, Aunt Paulette and Uncle Patrick. I wish y'all many years of love and happiness.
Congrats, mother-in-law and father-in-law, on your big day. I just want you to know that this day would not be possible without me. I'm the one who told you about him, Ms. Paulette, just in case you forgot. But I wish you lots of love and lots of blessings on your special day. There you are walking behind me, but I hope you all are happy and blessed throughout your entire marriage.
Hi, buddy.
Hi, girl.
We would just like to say we know we got off on a bad start this morning, but we're going to make this a wonderful day, and we wish you all the best. So, the girls have something to say. Say your name.
I'm Lady Sweet.
And Lady Cool.
And Lady Fresh.
Yes.
You forgot.
And we're the PYTs. Here you go, Miss Smooth.
One, two, three, hit it.
Pretty young thing, repeat after me.
Say na, 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 na.
Na, na, na.
Nah, nah, you messed up, Sheila.
Say na, na, na,
Sheila,
na.
Sheila, your course was off.
Na, 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 na.
Eyes wide shut, but deep down I knew you were the one. I was hanging on by a thin, thin thread. 'Cause in the past, those who got in my head, but you made it worthy to see what it. And I wouldn't trade in the love I've been given. This girl, I promise, it's worth more than diamonds, and money couldn't buy it. Now that the past is the end, girl, it's time to begin the rest of our lives.
Family and friends, we are gathered here today to witness the holy union of Patrick Wayne Bond and Paulette Monique Johnson. We say welcome to you. I also want to just let you know that this is not a play thing. Marriage is sacred. And as my former pastor used to always say, nothing that is holy should be handled lightly. So with that in mind, I do want to stand before you today to let you know that this is a marriage that will be based on the Word of God. And with that being said, there were some things we needed to check off the list. Now I know that there are some who know and state so far as that marriage and know that it's between a man and a woman. Check. But another thing that I also know that marriage is for is between two believers. So what this pastor did was first check to see where both of these people saved. And they did make a profession of faith in Jesus Christ. Check. The other thing that we needed to know was that they were willing to be in this for the long haul. This is not what we do, and nowadays something that we jump in and jump out. So I asked them, were they in it for the long haul till death do they part? And we checked that off the list. I'll go ahead and tell you a little bit about myself if you do not know. Had any one of those things not been able to be checked, this man would not be standing before you today. Marriage is something, again, that is holy, and it should not be entered into unadvisedly, lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and in the fear of God. I'll go ahead and let you know one of the other things that I require before standing before here. They had to attend at least 5 hours of counseling. Amen. And in that, my role as the man of God is to make sure they understand God's expectations when they stand before one another. They do know that this is, again, a death till we part situation, amen? All right, and my understanding is that they do know that what stands before us is two imperfect people. With that being said, let's get started with our vows, and we will start with you. We always start with the man. The man is the head, amen? So with that being said, Patrick, Wayne Bond, I want you to repeat after me. Say, I, Patrick Wayne Bond.
I, Patrick Wayne Bond.
Take thee. Paulette Monique Johnson.
Paulette Monique Johnson.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
This day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
And in health,
to love,
to cherish,
till death
do us part,
according to
God's word.
Paulette Monique Johnson.
I, Paulette Monique Johnson.
Take thee, Patrick Wayne Bond.
Take thee, Patrick Wayne Bond.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better,
for worse,
for richer,
for poorer,
for poorer.
In sickness
and in health,
to love,
to cherish,
to follow,
as you follow Christ,
according to
God's holy ordinance,
till death,
do we part.
Amen. So with that in mind, Patrick, I would like you to repeat after me. Make sure you look at her in eyes.
Of course.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
And with my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
With this ring,
I thee wed,
and with all my worldly goods,
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. And we pray that your marriage reflects these qualities. May your energies in marriage blend just as equally as you give yourselves freely to one another, honoring the greatness of each other and the greatness of God. With that in mind, please fill the vessel. Amen. Together you will light the unity candle to symbolize your union in marriage. Together you assume a new identity as one with each other and the Lord. You may light the candle. I want to go ahead and tell you we have witnessed the pledging of your love and commitment to each other. We have seen the sealing of your solemn vows of marriage by the giving and receiving of rings. It is therefore my joy and my privilege to declare you husband and wife. Patrick Wayne Bond, you may kiss your bride. Friends, amen. Amen. Amen.
what you doing? You feeling that? Get that cake up. Open your mind. Get love. You do. Keep your distance. Unless you wanna get with this.
Me and the renegade, like grenades, throwing up mine. Dime, do. Chocolate like sumo. Hungry like Cujo. Smoking that Pluto. No ticking time like pan on a rope. Feel beautiful. No park break, but a new and new.
You wanna roll some grass? Don't do that. Hey. You ain't trying to pass? Don't do that. You gotta drink the mash? Don't do that. Damn. Finna hack a ass? Don't do that. Say what now? Finna get loose. Huh? Finna get loose. Huh? Finna get loose. Huh? Finna get loose. Get back down. Get on up. Get on up. This is what.
All the dancers, you know what to do. I made this part for you.